So welcome to the video, guys. Today we are actually doing, I'm going to do a jump pair in the Need for Speed Heat. I got the M3 here. This is the one we're going to do. Can't really mark it on the map, but it's going to be a jump over the city. See there, right over the highway. So I'm just going to go up, take some, what do you call it, some speed, go down here and see how far we can get. And then I'm probably going to do a jump when this is fully souped up, basically. So we're going to try to make it a little bit long, like... Probably make it here, speed it will go up soon. Let's start at this cross right here. Let's make a turn so I build up the... moss. Okay. There it is. So let's do this, guys. This can be an epic fail or an epic jump. I usually make epic jump before. People kind of like it. So I'm doing a little bit of those again. I want a noose when I get there, basically. It's going to be on the left side. Damn, guys, we're going to make it. I don't know if we'll... Okay, there it is. So let's noose now. We should be able to... Yeah, we got it, we got it. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I got the 27 rep for that. Pretty funny Need for Speed Heat. You can all these kind of jumps. They have a certain number of jumps in the game, which is really awesome. So sweet jump. Here is the car. It's a BMW M3. It's not really super pimped out yet. It's gonna be though. And then I'm gonna show a really cool jump on it. It's really up to scrap. The paint job is pretty nice actually on it, and the rims too. So enjoy, like, subscribe. Peace. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.